put in like that, pull it back, get your screwdriver.
Man, I've been a mechanic for over 20 years, and that's some ingenuity right there, getting that rear bearing out. Great job.